Can I get an amen from the beautiful ladies? Yes. Anyway, ladies, I walked right up and told her, I said, honey, just because I raised a little sand, thank you, I might be tired, lady, try to understand, it doesn't mean that you done something wrong. Most of y'all think you done did something wrong, you know. Yeah. And just because when we have a little fight and I walk out the door and stay gone all night, it doesn't mean, don't change the locks, honey, that I won't be coming home. Oh, honey, I love you. Oh, I love you. What else can I do or say? I've got a headache. I work hard all day. Darling, I'm doing the best that I can. But let me tell you something. If you wanna go, it's up to you. But I can tell you right now, my whole be misty blue. I'm begging you, please, 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 please stay. Honey, don't you hear me? Thank you. We thank you so much. And we love you. What we got, fellas?